And a new report says that about one-third of the world's petroleum producers have a high chance for bankruptcy this year as low oil prices cripple their income. The report by Deloitte Touche auditing and consulting firm says that 175 of more than 500 publicly traded energy firms that it revealed are in troubled waters. The report says that the at-risk producers have debts of more than $150 billion.